Are you enjoying it? Really much?
Very much.
How was it? Cool? Got everything covered. I'm returning the towel, the keys, this potae, and leaving potae's house. Up is bugging. This is a fun stay here. I've been here, I think, 11 days, 12 days. I loved it here. And I hear Miss Potae. Yay! Bye-bye, Miss Potae! Oh, I'm gonna miss you. Bye! I'm gonna miss you too! So we'll see each other somehow, someway.
You come back here.
I know that's it.
Can you get a photo with me later on when you come back to Shanghai?
Sure, I will.
I will.
I'm here.
Yeah. Bye bye.
I'm gonna see you probably later. I'm
going to
fly
though. Today?
Today? Yeah. Bye.
Bye
bye. And you. I'm gonna see you properly later,
but I don't know.
Take care of you guys. It's really nice to meet you.
Yeah. Oh, you. Everybody's here. Why are you here? Oh my god. Bus station to buy. And we're here in a minibus. I'm enjoying my company with Mr. Dobie.
Hey.
Yes. I met him in the cafe and apparently we're seatmates. With this ticket. Anyways, I hope we have a very interesting conversation again. Bye, Chama. And there the ducks. It's a bit cold here. I think it's like Baguio. Pretty sweet. That's cool.
Right, right.
So I'm going to try it.
Hi, with Miguel and Ilona. Hi. I think you're the first. It's your first time being on my camera.
Yeah,
it is. I think. Miguel, I've been everywhere. Yes, it is. That is how we do it in Thailand, right?
On my way to Pai, I got in a motorcycle accident.
That is sick, man. The grizzly bear.
The grizzly bear.
The Canadian grizzly bear.
The great white shore.
Put it all over it. Put it all over it. Like, don't be scared, you got it.
I'll get you more tomorrow.
No, don't. I don't need it.
So I got a busted.
I was looking at it.
Wounded knee.
Story.
Some scars in the face. See? Stitches in the arm. Ah, no broken.
No broken bones.
No broken bones.
Still alive.
Yes. Got the luck of Buddha.
Buddha. The Buddha bracelet.
The Buddha bracelet saved him.
Yeah, the locals gave me this right away.
Cleaned.
Ready to go.
Ready to go. For another motorcycle ride.
Another motorcycle ride.
I think you could still enjoy Pai. But not jump in waterfalls. Those kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
I think you could still ride the motorcycle.
Yeah, you should.
Right?
Yeah.
Nothing will stop you.
I got medical insurance.
Next.
That
it's supposed to be moving on, but I can't wait for it to finish.
Man, my eye is so swollen.
Yes, I think it's tomorrow it will become more swollen. Did the doctor tell that?
No, they didn't speak English.
Oh.
Nothing?
I think it will become more swollen tomorrow because it will try to put liquid inside there to, to make it. This is where Devon's first encounter with Pai Hospital.